A man who walked away from his work release program in Warren County is now a wanted man. Christopher Fraley was being held in the Warren County Jail for receiving stolen property. He was on court-ordered work release on Friday when he failed to return to the jail. If you know where he is, call the sheriff's office at 513-695-1583.